Off that eye. Heupel under center gets to Griffin, left side, into the end zone for the touchdown over the left side. Behind Frank Romero and Al Basinger. Wide open over the left side, a 2-yard run for Griffin, and the Sooners go up 20-0.